final. This video a bit long from the previous one, so get your coffee, sit back and relax. . 28 watt last video, 18 watt because I'm plugged in. Performance on 28 and 18 more or less. Upgrade first. Head up in. Good. This one. Let's begin. All right, be ready to fight. Start from here, fighting a lot.
What is first? Next, next. I will take the gift of Boreas. The ice storm. That will give me the power. The power to bring my son back to me.
Thank you.
10,000. Golden Eye Mission. Shit. so dark. What happened? Going down? Two more Gorgon eye. Scorpion. Thank you. Right, very nice. Yay. Cannot see. What the? What? Thank you. Not so bad. Come on, get it.
You have found the Boreas Ice Storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
Unlocking the labyrinth. Gorgon Eye. Kill it.
Yeah.
Gurgon eye. Check down here. Who knows? Nothing. Sometimes there is a secret. Going back here. Oh, you got the power to protect the that wheel. Kratos.
My son! My beautiful Icarus!
Who's there?
You have the Ice Storm. The Scorpion must be defeated. Ice Storm! That is the secret of the labyrinth.
To escape it, we must assemble it! Oh, good. You've already started. I've seen the cubes moving into place. Now, once inside, you must use the gift of Boreas. It is the catalyst that drives the labyrinth.
But you? What have you done with my child? My boy, where is my boy?
Your son is dead, Daedalus.
Dead.
My boy, my child, no.
Your
son is
no!
dead.
Oh, good. I took the gift of Hades, the liquid vial, and the ice storm to create the power of the labyrinth. Create the power!
Create the power!
The power to create, the power to destroy. The king of the gods has forsaken me. He said that if I build the labyrinth, I would see the return of my son. He said that if I took the liquid fire, oh, my boy, oh, my child.
Son is dead.
I can help but this one. One more broken eye. One more. Maximum.
Son.
Right, all the maximum. Shadow. One more Gogan eye, one more. Gogan eye. Nope, nothing here. Why? Very brutal. Brutal. A glue that's going up. Okay. We're good now. Cool. Yes. Yes, yes. Go. So no more Gogan Eye maximum already. Let's then. This one, where is it? Is it over here? Go. Okay. Almost hit Kratos. Oh no, this one, the bad. Oh no. Just a bit. But. From here, bad. See, if that spike hits you, you are dead.
Thank you.
Damn. Alright, that's it. Continue on part 8, the last one. This one is a part 7. If I exit this one, it will be back to this set state. Right? Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the final part, killing Zeus. This part is what I